Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Roblox account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's to log into your Roblox account from your desktop. First, open your preferred browser, as I have opened mine, which is Google Chrome. And on the search bar over here, click there and search for Roblox login. And hit enter, and after that you can see the roblox.com official page open over here. Click on that, and after that you can see you can use your username, email, phone and password to log into your Roblox account from your browser like this. And if you have not created an account for Roblox, you can sign up from over here. And if you have already another logged in device, you can just sync the accounts from over here. And there guys, this is how you log into your Roblox account from your desktop. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.